To solve each log equation, we're going to rewrite each log equation as an exponential equation using the definition below. Log base b of n equals a is equivalent to, or means, b raised to the power of a equals n. So on both equations, b is the base, a is the exponent, and n is the number. So looking at our first example, if we start with the base and work our way around the equal sign, we can form the exponential equation. We would have 4 raised to the power of x must equal 64. And now if we can write 64 with a base of 4, we can solve for x. And since 64 is equal to 4 times 4 times 4, we can write this as 4 to the power of x equals 4 to the third. So if these are equal to each other and the bases are the same, the exponents must equal each other as well. So our solution is x equals 3. Looking at our second equation, the base is 2, the exponent is x, and it's equal to 1/16. So we have 2 to the power of x equals 1/16, but 16 is equal to 2 to the fourth, so we can write this as 2 to the x equals 1 over 2 to the fourth, and now to write both sides of the equation with base 2, we can move this up into the numerator, which would change the sign of the exponent. So we'd have 2 to the x equals 2 raised to the power of negative 4. And now that the bases are the same and these two expressions are equal, we know x must equal negative 4. Now we have log base 5 of x equals 3. So the base is 5, the exponent is 3, and the number is x. So 5 to the third power must equal x. And since 5 to the third is equal to 125, 125 equals x is the same as x equals 125. And for our last equation, in exponential form, the base is x, the exponent is 4, and it's equal to 81. So we have x raised to the fourth equals 81. If we take a look at the prime factorization of 81, 81 is equal to 9 times 9, and each 9 is equal to 3 times 3. So we can write this as x to the fourth equals 3 to the fourth. And if these two are equal to each other, and the exponents are both 4, the bases must also be the same. So here our solution is x equals 3. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.